picked up this time by Porrig Maher, puts the brakes on, changes direction, uses the short grip and goes down towards Patrick Bonnemar. Coming across is Noel McGrath, Lara Corbett, Pam Bourke, David Herity. Herity loses the possession, it's into Pam Bourke, it's a goal for Tipperary. More drama in Croom Park. First it was TJ Reid with a cracker, then comes this as the Thurles lads came in. Lara Corbett, fair challenge, and David Herity comes for his Pam Bourke and into the back of the net.